fucking with me. All of my little brothers.
What a junior. This shit, boy. Young Bop. I'm back with another video. Way much different video. And that's all I can see. Boys, you may not see. It's cars, man. Cars. GTs. I'm gonna start. Should have got one of these. Definitely gotta get one of these things. Grant one day. Yes, sir. All right, YouTube, it's your boy Young Vot, and I'm back with another video, man. As you can see, I'm inside of a Camaro. If I'm not mistaken, I think this is an LT. Let's see. Trying to get me copyrighted? It's a Camaro LT. So basically, and it's got the V6. Know what I'm saying? One-sixth on the dash. 167. So basically, what's gonna happen right now is I'm trying to bring a different content to the channel, man. So every time I get a little free time, know what I'm saying, and a rental car place got a decent car that I haven't did before, I do like I'm gonna rent it and basically do a review on it and what I think on it. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, this right here is, she said they just got this in, and these were the only cars that they got, and I was like, I'll take it since I'm just not starting off with this stuff. So, this is our first and last time in the Camaro. She said they got brand new Challengers out here, too. And, I'm going against the grain right now, man. I usually rent from, National, but National didn't have no sports cars, so I, called an Uber out here. And I walked around the park last year, who had what, and just went in there and asked for it on the Camaro, the Avis, because they have out here the little things. Don't tell who cars is with what. So, yeah, man, it got 167 miles on it. Like I say, it's the LT, so I think it's just a V6. You know what I'm saying? I do. I need a mount though. I'm gonna start doing this. I'm gonna do a little review on it. But one of the GTs I got right there. I'm gonna do a little review on it to make sure. Well, I think this is the V6. What I'm finna do is I'm finna suck this parking lot real quick. Let's see what this other Camaro is. Yeah. But it's dirty, so that's why it's a regular too. Regular, it's my regular. You gotta but yeah, man. This basically what's finna start going down on the channel. Thought that was a 5-0. Yeah, they got a number of V6s out here, bro. I'm gonna start off with the sports cars, and I'm gonna get BMWs and stuff like that. Challengers, GTs out here, man. Let's find our way out. But yeah, man, I'm finna stay tuned. I'm finna get up on it a little bit. I already turned it, put it in sport mode. That's the only way to ride, man. If you're not riding in sports mode, bro, and you're in a sports car, I don't know what to tell you, bro. It's like, for real. As y'all can see, just switch it. Y'all can see sport mode is off, bro. I mean, sport mode is on. This thing ain't really got no get to it, I see. saying? If you want more of these countries, man, comment below. Let me know. Hit the like button. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. You know what I'm saying? All that good stuff, man. I ain't even pay attention. No sign to see how to get out of here. But yeah, man, let's see what this thing talking about, man. Reaction to it is mad late, bro. I got on the pedal, it didn't really get on it till late. You know what I'm saying? So that's one thing I don't like about it. Like, bro, if I stump on the pedal, I need you to, you know what I'm saying? Get up out of there. I'm gonna check the tires, too, because I'm gonna run out of this thing. Let me see. I should have found probably a straight road first. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. I know these roads, so I'm gonna play a little safe. Leave a little hilly. There's the airport right there. But yeah, man, the ride's decent so far. Little V6, man, that's all. There's a car behind me. Oh, that's a truck came behind me. Start here to burn out. Steering wheel tight. What is that? Because of the sports mode. If I can get to this light, which I am going to get to this light before, if don't know if I come up to this light, then I don't even know which way to go. I don't know the road, so I don't want to get too crazy. Next vlog that y'all get, man, right now I'm in Springfield, Missouri. And I seen they had the Trail of Tears. You know what I'm saying? For those who don't know, I am Indian, Native American, and my ancestors walked on that. So tomorrow we will be paying that a visit. That will be on tomorrow's vlog. Which also would kind of be like a part two to this one. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Man, the goal is another thing with this, man, is this is a part of, let me give y'all a motivation talk real quick. I have a light on so y'all can deal with the dark, man. But the goal is to this, another part of this was just me. Living life, man, like, I'm grinding so hard this year, you know what I'm saying? I mainly, as y'all know from the previous vlogs and stuff, I chill on the weekends, so, I'm in Springfield right now, so I was like, man, you know what, that'll be good for the channel, get the channel more content and stuff, and, it'll also be, also, what's the name? You know, me enjoying life, living life, man. It's also just to show the dedication to the grind that I have for this YouTube thing. You know, I've been doing YouTube back in, I don't know when I first started my YouTube, but I had stopped. And as most of you don't know, shout out to the guy that commented on my video the other day that used to watch my Let's Plays for Simp. By the way, I have started those videos back up. But
I've been doing YouTube, like, before I knew that YouTube was paid, that pays you, I was always just into YouTube. So, I gotta get back on the grind, man. You know, they paying now, it's hard. You know what I'm saying? People doing this and that for the subscribers, man. But I'm coming from the grind. Like, I'm gonna keep 100 with y'all. I'm not buying no subs. I'm not paying. You know, most I do is a giveaway, and that's it. Most I do is a giveaway, but I'm not doing it for subs. I do it just to give back to my supporters, because that's the goal, man. Give back to your supporters. Give back. Support the people who support you. That's the goal, man. But yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just spent $200 on this car for one day. You know what I'm saying? Just to give content to you all and to enjoy my time. You know what I'm saying? A little break that I have, because, man, you only live once. No. People come and go. You know what I'm saying? Just, you only live once, man. So, live it to the fullest. That's what I say. Most people be like, how did you do that? Pick up the trail right here. With a, what's your name? Also, my hotel. That's crazy that I came back to my hotel and I didn't even know. But I'm finna hop on the highway right now to give y'all some of that. Let y'all know what I think about. So far, I like it, as in the ride. It's not too noisy. It's not really bumpy. I ain't really been on no bumpy things yet. But it's not all that bumpy and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Get your ass out of my fucking way. Break it 1-9.
I would do some nice shit. No, but y'all supposed to pass. Never pass on the right side of a truck. That's why I really haven't did it yet. I know I can zoom past them real quick and all that stuff, but just because I know I don't almost hit people trying to do that, because, like, say for instance, he just, like, he forcing over now towards my lane. He just turned his tip, turns to the late, and get on over, and then boom, I'll end up over.
Let me vibe right now, bro. You hate? Let me vibe, dog. Come on.
It's crazy, bro. It's crazy.
So I'm gonna call these series car vlog series, man. And so far we're running at 62 miles an hour around smooth. Bro, stop trying to pass this truck and get over behind him, bro.
Like, bro, come on. I'm about to really do it, bro. I don't wanna do it, bro. I can't do it, bro. I would love to show y'all how to cut up through traffic, man.
Road rage is the language right now.
Y'all, I don't know if y'all want to ask.
Yeah, wings, etc. Y'all got a wings, etc. Bro, tried. I had the ribs with the Caribbean wings and stuff, bro. You know what you're talking about? Good. That stuff was good, man. What I'm finna do is I'm finna hop back on and go back the other way because I didn't really get a chance to hit it like I wanted to because the truck was in the way. My hotel, it's a good little stretch road. When I was in Uber, I was on paying attention. So the road system. But don't drive what I do out. Should have been a convertible. 46.3, I would have dropped the top. Somewhere to go eat at. And I'm gonna tune back in with y'all.